no incidence or presence of the Omicron subvariant XBB.1.5 raging like wildfire in China has been confirmed, let alone reported as of yet. A reassuring statement from the DOH per latest results from their constant pandemic surveillance and monitoring activities. The DOH is supremely confident in its efforts to detect any COVID-19 variant or subvariant that enters the country via exposed arrivals or visitors.